Elizabeth Pierce, principal at South Lenoir. I look forward to welcoming each and every one of you as a South Lenoir Devil.
Welcome to South Lenoir's 2020-21 virtual orientation. My name is Matthew Heath. I'm a senior here at South Lenoir High School. I run track and cross country. I play golf, and a fun thing about myself is I like to cook. When you first pull into South Lenoir High School, this is the first thing you see. And now I'm going to show you how to get inside. Here at South Lenoir, we have a very secure lock system, and this is a special doorbell that you press the button, you state your business, and they'll let you inside. But don't forget your mask. When you walk into South Lenoir, this is the first thing you see. Over here on my right, we have the counseling center. This is where you go if you have any questions for your counselors or about your classes. And over here, we have the main office. This is where you ask questions about school or any other general information. And if you look down that hall down there, that is where the cafeteria is. And now, on my right, we have the math hallway. This is where you'll be taking your Math 1 classes. We're now at the end of the math hallway, and behind me here is where you'll get off if you ride the bus, and next we'll be going across this atrium to the next building. Behind me here is the music hall. This is where you go if you want to join the band or chorus. And if you look down this hallway here, that's the student center. Welcome to the student center. Right here we have the place where you get breakfast at 9:15 in the morning. And over there, that's where you can get your drinks and vending after 3 p.m. And over there is where you have two science classrooms, along with another one over here. The Student Center is the gathering hub for all students, and it's where me and my friends like to hang out during our breaks. After school, the wrestlers and cheerleaders practice in the Student Center in their respective seasons. Also in that room around the corner is where they practice Science Olympiad and Quiz Bowl. I'm here at the Student Center where we just were, and now we're in the courtyard where there are benches and tables for you to sit, and now we'll be going to the History Hall. Behind me here is the History Hallway in addition to the Foods Room. Down here, we have the LCC classrooms where you'll be able to take college classes as an upperclassman. Behind me here is where we just were, and over there is the Media Center where you can check out books and gain access to computers and laptops. Now, we'll be going to the senior hallway. Now we're at the senior hallway. To my right, we have the engineering class in Spanish. And to my left, we have all the English classes you will take at South Lenoir. Now we're at the end of the senior hallway. To my left, we have all the math classes except for Math 1. And behind me here, we have the gym. Welcome to South Lenoir's gymnasium. This is where we hold all of our indoor sports, such as basketball and volleyball, and normally where we hold all our other large general assemblies. Now we're behind the gym, and over here we have the TNI building where you'll be taking all your extracurricular classes such as agri science, drafting, auto mechanics, and construction. Now we're on the other side of the Media Center for our final stop. Behind me here is the Art and EC building where you'll be, of course, taking art and other extracurricular classes. Now we're back here at the front of the school where we started. I would love to see everyone here in person, but the way the circumstances are, that's not possible at this moment in time. It may seem strange and overwhelming this school year, but I just want you to know we're all in this together and we'll get through it.
Hey, I'm Ms. Jackson. I run the visual arts program here at South Lenoir, and even though we're hybrid now and working through the parameters of technology, we normally are a very hands-on class where you're going to be learning anything that I can share with you about visual arts, from artists, types of artwork, different media that artists work with. You'll be working with two-dimensional and three-dimensional art lessons and materials. I hope you will give us a try if you think you're interested. I also run the art club here at South Lenoir, and it's usually an after-school club where we get together and do things we enjoy dealing with the visual arts. So check out South Lenoir's visual arts program.
Hey, I'm Jessica Hill.
And my name is Angie Taylor.
And we are registered nurses and your health science teachers here at South Lenoir High School. I teach Foundations of Health Science 1, and Health Science 2.
I teach Foundations of Health Science and Nursing Fundamentals.
In these classes, we prepare you for the world of medicine. If that's what you choose to do when you graduate or what you want to study, it's also really great for you to use in everyday life because you need to know more about your own body, how the healthcare system works, what about insurance, and how to do basic skills like vital signs, or also get your certified nursing aid certification with Ms. Taylor.
Hi, my name is Akira Harper. I'm in the 11th grade and I am president of HOSA for this year. And I've completed Health Team Relations, Health Science 1 and 2. And I think that it's very important for students to take health science because it can also make your process of figuring out what career you want to take in college. I personally enjoyed all the classes that I took. There's also a family dynamic about it. And sometimes it helps you find your place in high school and it'll make you feel like you're a part of something. So I feel like you should really consider joining HOSA. It looks really nice on an application. And we're here for you, and there you are.
Hey, my name is Tiffany Kroom, and I'm an officer in HOSA, as well as I've taken Health Team Relations and Health Science 1. It has prepared me for taking classes at LCC and for anatomy classes there, and is furthering my career in college and becoming what I want to do, so I really like it.
Hello, I'm Joshua Singleton. I teach agriculture education at South Lenoir High School. I teach Agriculture Mechanics 1, Agriculture Mechanics 2, and Mechanics 2 Small Engines, as well as Horticulture 1, Horticulture 2, and Horticulture 2 Landscaping. Within Agriculture Mechanics 1, we do carpentry, we do plumbing, electrical, and welding. And in horticulture, we do basic agricultural things such as gardening, pest management, and we look forward to seeing you as freshmen and through seniors. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Joseph Noble. I teach agriculture education here at South Lenoir High School. Incoming freshmen, you guys have a lot of opportunities in FFA and agriculture education. Several courses you can take with us. One is natural resource and environmental science, which some of these students will be showing you what one of the things that they'll be doing this semester. Which is measuring standing timber and forestry. You can also take Animal Science 1, which is an introductory course to all things livestock production. That includes swine, cows, sheep, goats, all types of animal products, the things that we consume in as meat products, and all the careers and jobs that are associated with them, you get exposed to that. So another unique opportunity to students that take ag education is, of course, our FFA program. It's our student organization, and you may know a little bit about it from your middle school program. But our program here at South Lenoir is very successful. We're very competitive. We participate in a ton of activities, and there's something for everybody.
I'm Elijah Stroud. I go to South Lenoir High School. I'm in 11th grade, and I've been taking Ag Mechanics 1 and 2, and right now Horticulture 2. I enjoy the welding part of it because I've been trying to get an internship at Crown, and I just really enjoy welding. It's just fun.
I'm Ashley Murphy. I'm a junior at South Lenoir High School. I have taken Horticulture 1 and Horticulture 2 right now, my junior year, and I enjoy taking this class because to learn about plants and to work around plants and different things like that.
Hey, I'm Courtney Strickland. I teach Counseling and Mental Health and Interior Design 1 and 2 at South Lenoir High School. You can take those classes as a freshman. You take Counseling and Mental Health 1 and Interior Design 1 as a freshman,
And then as you get out of that class, you'll advance to the next level. And interior design, we have this new machine that we can do all fun things with. And we're going to design a house on a Cricut machine and print it out. You're gonna put it together. And then in counseling, we just talk about things that are fun.
I'm Leah Trim and I'm in 11th grade and I take Counseling and Mental Health 1 with Ms. Strickland. I like this class a lot. We get to learn a lot and I've already had some help with my self-esteem. Ms. Strickland is really fun and really funny and I just really enjoy this class.
My name is Stephanie Sumner. I teach Foods 1 and Foods 2 here at South Lenoir. As a freshman, you could take Foods 1. A lot of times you're a sophomore before you get in this class. But it's fun. We learn about food and nutrition. You're able to actually cook, which is what we're doing in here today. And even if you're virtual, we can still work it out where you can do labs at home. So I look forward to seeing you guys when you get here at South Lenoir, and be sure to sign up for Foods 1 when you get here.
What I really enjoy about Foods class is that we get to cook and we learn so many things about food, about what nutrition, what you need in your life.
Okay, so what I really enjoy about Foods class is I really like the community aspect of things, and I like how the experience is very enlightening. You learn a lot about yourself and a lot about the things that you should do for yourself, and food is a huge part of your life. I mean, you eat every day, most of us do, and I think it's very important for us to learn what we need and what we don't need and things we can avoid and how to avoid being sick. And in this time especially, I think it'll be very important for us to take a class on our nutrition.
Hello, my name is Frank Emery. I'm the construction technology teacher or carpentry teacher here at South Lenoir High School. And as you can see, we got a lot of guys busy in here today working on different projects. We take freshmen in, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th graders. We start with a core curriculum that you can come in. If you like building things, you got an imagination. You want to put your imagination on a piece of paper, and we can end up building any kind of project you want to build. You can also get an usher class in here for safety that can help you get a job down the road. We also have certification through the NCCER, which is a national registrar that will help you get a job also if you decide to go in the construction field. I can tell you there's a big demand for construction because guys my age are retiring out and they need new people that can come in and learn a trade with their hands and enjoy it. At the end of the day, they can go back and look and say, hey, I built that. And they can say, hey, I come up with a plan on that. Or they may even come up with a patent, some kind of an idea that they could use. We've done everything. We were number 10 in the nation to build a tiny house out here with the students. And we also have a 1,740 square foot house outside the shop here that we build every year, and everybody takes part in it from grade 9 through 12. We let everybody take a hand in it. We do everything from cabinets to painting to flooring. We frame it up. We start from the foundation, go all the way to the shingles.
Okay, so tell us what you're working on.
I'm working on a bench. I'm trying to get these nails out for Mr. Emery. Maybe help him repair this bench a little bit.
Okay. Nice.
I'm building a drill station, like that one over there. But I've been working on it for the past 2 days.
Oh, awesome.
Let's see what you're working on with this measure.
18 inches, or 18 inches is 36. You cut your wood about 6 foot long, and then you get your pieces out of it and you hammer them right in.
Mr. Emery, what are we working on?
We are working on some tables for the Ag Department. And these guys are actually with Mr. Singleton, and we're using the tools in here, and we're working together. And they're going to make some tables to go in the greenhouse.
Microwave fan over the stove. We put a stove in. We put a dishwasher in. We had the sink in. We had the faucets on the sink. And we have the vanities in the bathrooms. And all this is being done by students at South Lenoir High School.
What do you do with the house when you're finished?
When we finish the end of June, we should auction it off to the highest bidder. We got a utility room. This is the master bedroom. And we're getting ready to start hanging the doors and putting the base trim on the base and trim everything out. And we'll probably try to put another coat of paint. Then you go back into the master bedroom closets. And then you're in the master bathroom where we have a tub and a shower.
Everyone, this is Mr. Mooring. I teach drafting here at South Lenoir High School. If you're a freshman, you're able to take the entry course on up to juniors, sophomores, seniors, taking architecture and all of that. What are we learning here? In the beginning class, you learn how to draw basic shapes, making sure you measure them exactly. That leads into the second and third level of architecture, in which you'll learn how to draw house plans and small business plans for small commercial buildings. A lot of fun. Hope you join us. Okay? So again, when you're studying this, you want to make sure you're matching up keywords to the tools. Okay? For example, scale. You know that is a tool or an instrument. The test actually used the word instrument. A tool used to measure with. Well, you measure a lot of things with your scale. You measure length of lines. You measure radius, you measure diameter, and all of that stuff. And as we were going over this.
Hello, my name is Mr. Smith. I'm the automotive instructor at South Lenoir High School. And sophomores most time take this class. Freshmen can take it if approved by the counselor. And we start out teaching safety, how to work on a vehicle safely. And we go over tools, automotive tools, as far as just the basic wrenches and screwdrivers, all the way up to $15,000 scan tools that we have to purchase. So we go from changing tires out there in the shop, rotating tires, changing oil, changing transmission fluid, on up to diagnosing the electrical and electronic systems on a vehicle. And you can kind of see right here, we've got some of the systems that you'll see on a vehicle. These are kind of just kind of put out on a board so we can do the diagnostic part as far as testing circuits, checking the amperage, making sure that everything is working like it's supposed to. So if you're interested in automotive and you plan on driving a car or a truck, most people are planning on driving a vehicle. I don't know many people that ride horses to work anymore. So you probably want to learn a little bit about how to work on a vehicle.
We're taking apart engine right now.
My name is Ms. Smith. I teach the CompTIA-IT Fundamentals class at South Lenoir High School. It's open to 9th grade through 12th grade, and we have a great time in the class. We're learning about computers and how computers read information. We've just finished a lesson on hexadecimal to decimal numbers. We're learning about analog versus digital. We have a great time in this class, so we hope you join us.
My name is Guinevere Bonnie McKinney. I teach Project Lead the Way, which is an engineering course here at South Lenoir High School. Introduction to Engineering is the course that you can take as a 9th grader. It's a high school level course that's appropriate for that age group, which who are interested in design and engineering. Engineering is a problem-solving and plain and simple course that we use math, science, in order to solve problems.
My name is Bertie Hill. I'm 16 and a junior at South Lenoir High School. I've taken Introduction to Engineering, Principles of Engineering, Digital Electronics, and I'm in Aerospace Engineering right now.
My name is Michael Godwin. I'm 16. I'm a junior at South Lenoir. And right now I'm taking Project Lead the Way, Aerospace Engineering.
What do you like about Project Lead the Way classes?
The reason why I love this class is it's always hands-on and it gives us something to do. Engineering is not an easy task and it always helps us find problems, create solutions for them.
I like this class because you can the whole mix of different things, interact with your students better, and you get more stuff to do in the classroom.
My name is Jeremy Jordan. I teach weightlifting and conditioning.
My name is Paul Novicki. I teach freshman PE.
My name is David Coles. I teach Paul how to do all PEs.
My name is Lisa Smith, and I teach freshman PE.
Hey guys, my name is Heaven Tindall.
And I'm Heather West.
And we are going to be in charge of SCA this year. SCA is the Student Council Association, and we are so excited to get to meet all of you guys and to work with you guys. And we're going to help bring school spirit to the school, even though we are working virtual. And even though we're in some uncertain times right now, we want to make sure that we all still have our Blue Devil pride. So come join SCA.
Hello, my name is Matthew Heath, and I'm the president of South Lenore's National Honor Society. We are a club based on character, service, and leadership, and we are comprised of juniors and seniors with a 4.0 or a greater GPA. Now, for all you freshmen out there, I hope you work hard, keep your efforts high, so then you can join when you're a junior.
SLHS, because the staff here is so supportive and helps you to do anything and everything to accomplish all the goals. Because of the staff here and the help of South Lenore, I'm able to graduate as a high school senior with an associate's degree and still had all the opportunities for all the extracurricular activities such as band, FFA, SCA, and other clubs. I'm waking up.
Jeremy Joyner. I'm the head football coach, head track coach, and assistant AD here at South Lenore. The reasons why I love South Lenore is it's a great place to work. We have a great staff, great kids, and just a good community school.
go royal. 1 second, I'ma strike for you. Diamond, platinum, no more for you. That adrenaline, never giving in. Giving up's not an option, gotta get it in. Witness, I got the heart of 20 men. No fear, go to sleep in the lion's den. That glow, that spark, that crown. You're looking at the king of the jungle now. Stronger than ever, can't hold me down. 100 miles gunning from the bitch's mouth. Straight dang face, it's gang day. See me running through the crowd full of melee. No trick plays, I'm Bill Gates. Take a genius to understand me.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.
Tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that.
My name is Jody Maxey. I'm a biology teacher at South Lenoir. I love it here. The students are the best kids in the world. They get along so well. They love to learn. We have fun. There's no other school in the world that I'd rather teach at than South Lenoir. I believe this is my fifth school. I've taught in Virginia. I've taught in North Carolina. I've been a chairman of a science department at a private school. There's nothing that makes me happier than every day when my students come through that door, and I'm looking forward to seeing you next year.